already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle, and pull the strap so that it's tied across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. Keep your seatbelt fastened. When the seatbelt sign is all requires compliance with lighted and posted signs, as well as crew member instructions to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind the closest exit may be behind you.
As we get some more information, we'll pass it along to you. We're still possibly going to be taxiing around just a few moments, so we're going to leave the seatbelt sign on. So we request you may seat with your seatbelt fastened. Looks like it's going to be an extended period of time. We'll go somewhere and shut the engines down and let you use your cell phones at that time. So bear with us just a few minutes. We should get some information here in just a few moments. We are going to shut one engine down just to save a little bit of fuel.
Charlotte, where the local time is 7:22. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off and keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items such as tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful as items may have moved in flight. If you are continuing on to this flight to Buffalo and wish to deplane, take all personal belongings with you, hold on to your boarding pass, and report when your group zone number is announced. American Airlines and our One World partners, thank you for flying with us today. We hope to see you again soon.